Please select a mission.
Your mission is to rescue the target Kazuhira Miller, the man you called your partner 9 years ago. Miller was training guerrilla rebels near the Pakistani border when he was captured by the Soviets. He's currently being held at Dawan Dehar. Rescue Miller from the Soviet troops and extract him by chopper. It's time to prove to the world you're the real big boss. Soldiers deployed to Wala Yamasa have been annihilated. There are no signs of combat, nor any endemic disease. All the adults just disappeared. Only children were left. All those kids were ever taught was how to fight. Now they're free of the control of adults. They've become a regular bunch of marauders, raiding nearby villages, beating people, and destroying property. Our contract comes from the government. We're to locate this militia, these kids, and kill them. But I say we do this the Diamond Dogs way. The government wants these raids to stop. We can see to that, but not by killing kids. We're going to disarm, demobilize, and reintegrate them. A DDR operation. To begin with, extract their commander to Mother Base. Once they lose that kid,
Roger.
White Mamba, the rest of the group will fall apart by itself.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. Station at LZ.
Central Africa.
Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa. Showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them. Thank you.
your destination.
Thank you.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!